get some buttons?
Hi. I'd like to get one child's button and one adult.
They're the hottest item in town. First Night Burlington organizers say their buttons are the ticket to a great New Year's Eve, and many people in our region got that message, coming into the College Street office to pick up their pass for a night to remember.
We have all various different performing arts at First Night Burlington, so anything from dance to theater to music, anything you might be looking for, we've got at First Night Burlington.
And the event's executive director says, what better way to ring in 2012 than with Vermont's largest single-day festival?
When you walk around downtown Burlington, you feel like everyone's in that festival with you.
Burlington's Memorial Auditorium looking more like the inside of a circus tent, hours before performers from Circus Smirkus are set to take the stage.
A lot of fun. It's always pretty hectic because we got to pull together a show really quick. We only have a day right before we do the two shows on New Year's Eve to pull together everything, but we get it done.
Performer Al Moreau is from Waterbury, but he's here to get ready for Saturday's performances with other Smirkus performers. He says performing at First Night is always a good time.
Certain magic in the air, I guess you could say. It feels cool. You know, we're all here, and we haven't seen each other, most of us, in like, you know, a year. So it's really great to be back and performing.
In Burlington, David Charnes, News Channel 5.